Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our Tuesday segment, KO Quiz with our quiz master, Lila Yang!
Now I have to remember again. Yang Igyeong?
Yes. Oh, finally, yeah. After a year.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, wait. So your Korean name is Yang Igyeong?
네. Oh. My real name.
Oh, 내 이름은? 내 이름은? Oh, I don't remember.
I think I always get you wrong by saying 윤경 or 은경, right?
Who's 윤경? 누구예요?
없어. 없어. 저 주변 여자 없어요. We have a few messages here. 양꼬치 say, Lila! Sanda Tumio say, 오늘도 Lila는 예쁘다! 처음부터 님 say, Lila님! 반갑습니다! 그렇게 지롱이 많이 하면 그렇게 읽어야 돼요. 오늘도 두 팔 벌려 환영합니다. 클라크의 923인 saying, Lila, Lila, Gorilla, 니 아니, gorgeous girl, Lila, 니 반가, 반가, 반사, 반사와, 반사워요. 오타입니다, 여러분. 네. 화요일마다 천사 같은 목소리 들려며 힐링하고 있어요. 와, are you shy?
아니 너무 I feel guilty.
왜?
Because I'm not like an angel. If somebody knows my real personality.
와, 목소리 천사면 되지.
어?
완전 친절한 릴라 씨 아니야? 여러분 먹고 떨어져라.
목소리만.
신이나 어서 say 가을 가을한 릴라 오늘 약속 맞아요. 있으신가 봐요.
아니 약속 없어요.
너 예쁘지만 오늘은 더 분위기 있어요.
감사합니다.
You're wearing very another 한복, modern 한복, right,
right? Right.
That's why. 근데 yeah, you don't have any 약속 today, right?
No. And can you guys tell me if there's a dress code? You guys are all wearing black.
우리 dress code는 항상 black 하면 잘 아, 아, 아니 아니. 근데 요즘 Sam 되게 랜덤하게 가끔 he wears white clothes. 밝은 색깔 가끔
원래
원래 오늘은 스팸 색을 입고 오려고 그랬거든요.
오, 스팸
그 햄 색깔, 햄 색깔.
햄 색깔. 햄 색깔이 무슨 색깔이지?
핑크 색깔.
It's a like pink. Skin tone beige pink.
잘못되면 사람 멀리서 보면
멀리서 거울에서 나를 봤는데
안 입는 것처럼 맞지.
인간 햄처럼.
Right? If you wear a ham color clothes from far we look like you're naked.
그래서
오 근데... 괜찮다 한번 입어보세요.
아 맞아요. 알려주시면
그래서 그거 버렸어요.
Why? Ham right? Not bad. Welcome to Ham right. Ham Samuel. 괜찮다.
어 형 우리 날 잡고 둘 다 햄 색깔 입어볼래요?
난 햄 색깔 입으면 어차피 my skin is darker, so I won't look that bad actually.
Alright.
Yeah. For you, you might be less.
I've seen you wearing 햄 색깔.
햄 색깔 언제 입었지?
So. 약간 살몬.
아 그런가? 어. Okay, let's think. Okay, 그럼 다음에 다음 next time 네. let's 맞춰서 네. 각자 생각하는 햄 색깔 입고 오세요.
Okay.
Wear a ham color that you think is a ham. Raul says Sam needs to try the apple style.
Okay, oh. maybe some other day. Unfortunately, I have waxed my hair today, so.
상관없잖아.
이거 안 되죠.
저 거무지 말라봐. 아, really? Oh wow! Oh wow! It's a strong wax. Okay. Anyway, how are you, Lila? I didn't even ask you how you are.
I'm good. I had my bubble tea this afternoon, so I feel good.
아침부터 bubble tea.
And I see you got your hair done.
Right? Yeah, yeah. I try to make it wavy because I thought it's going to be rainy today.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I think it's going to rain a bit later.
Maybe, yeah, yeah. But then I forgot to dry my hair backwards here. So half of my face is covered now. So sorry for that.
솔직히 비 때문에 even my hair is like 엉망진창, so I just tie it up.
아, 근데 oh, 머리 너무 잘 어울리세요.
I'm Sandra Park. Anyway, so back on KO Quiz. Can you tell us what are we doing on KO Quiz?
KO Quiz is where the two DJs answer my questions mm-hmm. on Korean pop culture, and they have to guess the right answers as much as possible in the limited time.
Yay!
We have three rounds to the quiz, and we can always use help from our listeners. Yay! So please send in some messages. And today, we can even invite someone.
Yay! 맞아, 여러분.
One of you for the quiz.
Right. 여러분, 오늘은 진짜 커피 기프티콘은 이길 수 있는 날입니다.
It's pizza coupon.
Oh, right. Pizza today?
I think so.
Pizza coupon for the caller,
I think.
And when exactly are we going to invite the listener?
In the early part of next part.
Yay!
Okay. Yeah. So All slightly right. after 1 p.m.
Okay, around 1 p.m. So 여러분, 밥 먹고 정신 차리면 네. 이길 수 있어요.
네, 여러분.
좋아요. Right. So of course we have to move on to the first quiz. What is the first quiz, Leela?
The first quiz is called Guess Me If You Can. Yeah. That's where you have to guess which Korean celebrity is yeah. being described from my three sets of...
wow, 악마 목소리 나왔어요!
Hello!
There was a devil inside you!
If you prefer that voice, I'll try to do it again. Thank you. Okay, the DJs have to guess which Korean celebrity is being described from three sets of hints.
Right.
First of all, you can ask me yes or no questions for 60 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
Secondly, I will tell you three different facts about this person.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Lastly, there is a sound clip prepared related Yay! To this person.
All right. 오늘도 우샤샤 fighting in Z. So, are you ready, Sam?
Of course.
All right. Yes or no questions.
I'm 시간 so 주세요. Winning today.
Game begin.
남자다.
Okay. 네.
Okay. Yes. She's in. He's in his 20s.
Oh my god. I don't think so.
30s.
Yes.
Okay. 30대.
Idol 30대. 출신.
No.
Idol 출신.
가수 anyway. 출신.
Yes.
Comedian. Yes. 아 가수 출신. 가수 출신의 연기자.
Oh, maybe yes.
Okay. 가수 yes. 출신 연기자. And 그는 180cm가 넘는다.
I think so. I've never met him.
180cm가 넘어요. 그리고
I think so. Maybe around.
온라인 프로필 믿으면 안 돼요. 키 같은 거.
괜찮나요? 깔창 깔면 우리 모두 180 넘을 수 있어요.
Except he's tall.
Yes.
Okay. He's married.
No.
No. Oh.
산도의 친구다.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I think so.
친구, my age?
그러면 아닐 수도 있고 방송국에서 스쳐 지나간 친구 정도일 수 있어.
요즘 드라마 있다.
I'm not sure.
No.
Maybe.
영화 했다.
No.
아 너무 어려워.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, I don't know a lot about this person.
Right. So far, the information we have on this guy is he's a man. He's in his 30. He's a former singer who's now an actor.
He's barely
30.
He's 90년생.
Okay.
Probably 30 international age.
그리고 okay. 180cm가 넘고 산더의 친구일 확률이 있다.
Okay, 90년생. And then he was a singer turned actor. Okay, I think this is not helping much. We need the three clues, yes. please.
First of the three clues is this person is a singer-songwriter.
Mm-hmm. Singer-songwriter.
Oh, I know who this is. Wait, I know who this is.
And then,
okay.
This person debuted, do you know, Samuel?
No, not the exact date, but yeah.
This person debuted after winning in an audition.
Okay, I know.
Thanks for tuning in, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow, same time.
Same place.
See you later. Bye. Okay, what's the last hint?
Last clue. This person was born in?
Oh, he's born in the States.
New York.
Yeah.
Hey.
I know this one. Yeah, for sure.
Hey.
이미 청취자 여러분 다 아실 거라고 생각하십니다. 이게 누군지요?
Are you also friends with him?
Man.
Not a friend, but him. Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Oh, man.
Well, shall we listen to the clip?
Yeah, let's listen to the sound clip for the last hint and confirm. Can we choose it?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Oh, that's so sweet.
그거 아닌데.
그러니까. 근데 여러분, 저희는 사실 누군지 알고 있어요. 하지만 여러분들을 위해서 정답을 말씀드리는 걸 아끼고 있겠습니다. 여러분들 계속해서 보내주세요.
Right, 90년생. Oh man, I only know this one guy from 90년생 in New York. Guys, it's more easier than you think. 너무 복잡하게 생각하지 마세요. 그 사람 맞아요.
He used to be sit on your next side, right?
아, 맞아. I think so.
Yeah, sitting on my seat.
Where you are.
Yeah.
Anyway, guys, we're going to listen to the song. Be right back. Give us your guesses. This is Hong Isa.
Oh my god.
참. 여러분, 청취해 주셔서 감사합니다. 우리 뵙겠습니다.
Oh, by the way, we have to clear this one thing out that he is not a former singer, but he started off his career as a singer.
Oh my god. Anyway, so our hint, we got so many hints here. The last hint, I don't know whether it was going to helpful or not. It's kind of like confusing people on purpose, I guess.
Yeah.
We have a few guesses here. 5231님 say,
서인국.
2피스님 say that. Sam Kim. 처음부터 say, 오원근님이네요. 양꼬치님 say, 근짱. 9736님 say, 케빈오. 2236님 say Kevin, Cloudkin님 say Penny라면 다 아는 목소리네요. Kevin, 신인 say 근데 정답이 K라는 금지어 아닌가요?
뭔 know, 금지어입니까?
Right? Anytime 네. Happy Life will say 정답이 Kevin, Kevin O. 오. 출제가 잘못된 걸로 하.
아 진짜 문자 거기서 끊긴 거 맞아? 아 maybe it was too easy.
Sam officially 오늘
oh, calm 미쳤어. down guys.
So Lila, can you reveal the answer for
yes,
us?
Yes, the answer is as everybody expected. Kevin O.
Kevin O. Wonggun. Yeah.
Oh, his name is Wonggun.
Oh, Wonggun.
Right. Yes. Yes.
Oh, why 자꾸? Why do you keep talking about my ex?
Oh, I'm sorry.
My current wait. Is Kevin's gonna be real so... name. I mean, Korean name is Wonggun Shi.
Mm. Oh, Wonggun. So yeah.
That's yeah.
Yeah.
갑자기 몰랐어.
못했잖아. Okay, our yeah. celebrity of the day is indeed Kevin O or Oh Wonggun.
Yeah.
He's a Korean-American singer-songwriter that's basically based in Korea mm-hmm. and also a former K-Rite DJ.
Mm. Right.
Your ex, according to you. Uh-huh. He was born in 1990, making him 31 as of today.
밖에 안 돼?
Did you not know that?
나보다 형 같잖아.
maybe. He's known to have been born in Long Island, New York in the States, United Ooh. States of America. He studied at Dartmouth University from mm-hmm. 2008 to 2012 mm-hmm. before he decided to come to Korea in 2015, so about 5 or 6 years ago, for Mnet Superstar K audition right. programs. He won the audition
exactly.
and made his
대단하다.
debut. And released 13 albums so far. Mm. Maybe small ones and regular ones.
Right.
He was also on the survival show Superband from mm-hmm. JTBC mm. and numerous other music and talk programs. Also organized a few concerts on his own or mm-hmm. with other bands mm-hmm. and artists. Right. In addition to Dartmouth University, he is known to have received offers from other great schools such as like Cornell or Duke University,
mm-hmm.
which is really interesting to know about him. Also, he's known to speak 3 languages, mm-hmm. Korean, English, and?
I don't know, Chinese?
Yes.
Wait, Chinese. He speaks Chinese?
He learned Chinese. Yeah? Yeah.
Oh, he learned to speak Chinese.
Yeah, I think
from
so.
From the States.
Oh. 아니, 공부했다고 했는데 자꾸 나랑 안 해. I don't know why.
Oh.
Yeah. Maybe next time when you come back here, I'm gonna be like, anyhow, you know, and start testing him. Yeah,
大家好.
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 你好.
What's up, Samuel?
Oh! oh! 그 다음에 Samuel랑 Kevin은 대결하면 되겠네.
Samuel님도 엄청 많이 하시잖아. You speak like 5 languages?
No, I speak only 3. Korean, Japanese, English. That's
Japanese,
all.
Japanese, English. Yeah. Well, same as me. We all speak yeah. at least 3 languages.
Yeah.
Right. I speak something you guys don't. Body language. Okay, let's move on. And what else about Kevin?
He also has a YouTube channel that he recently opened. Oh. called Kevin O, and he's currently doing live in New York.
Oh. Right.
I actually went to see it about 3-4 days ago.
Okay.
Right. It was like so sweet. His ambience, you know, oh. like his atmosphere was like so romantic and sweet that it mm-hmm. felt like a whole different world from being with you guys here.
맞아요.
That was kind
calm.
Of a dissing, I guess.
아니야 분위기 달라. Yeah? Kevin은 맞아. He's very like calm, chill.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're listening to K-Ride, and yeah. Yeah. 이런 거. 처음부터 님 say, Kevin 아직도 뉴욕에 있어요. 유유.
맞아요.
이제 와주라, 주라, 주라.
뭐.
곧 오겠죠.
Okay, Kevin, 이제. if you're listening, don't come back until Christmas.
아니요. He has to come back because yeah. he has a concert with TJ, yeah. actually.
Oh, he has a concert.
In Cheongju or somewhere.
Oh, that's cool.
10월에 있으니까. So, yeah.
Enjoy your time in New York.
맞아요. Enjoy your last few bites of pizza because you're going to come back here and work like a slave. Back to reality, Kevin-o. Anyway, so yeah, any more facts about him?
Yeah, well, the earlier when Samuel asked me if he was, I think I guess I answered wrong mm-hmm. when you said 가수 출신 mm-hmm. 배우 mm-hmm. because I heard that he's going for acting. Mm-hmm.
He did actually.
Yeah, he is. Acting.
He was what Mr. Green? I forgot what mm-hmm. was his name.
Didn't pay a lot of attention when he said mm-hmm. at the time. I probably it was during the last mm-hmm. season, the end right. of the last season, that he was telling us and to our listeners that he was starting some acting.
Yeah, he was doing Move to Heaven or something on the Netflix series.
Yeah, I also think I heard that he's like taking acting lessons mm. to
아,
be an active actor.
좋겠다.
사실은 안 봤어요. 아직 그 Move to Heaven 그거. 근데 people were like saying that 되게 연기 잘한대요.
We have 와. So much to watch. We need to watch 그러니까. That. We need to watch Samuel's Netflix. Yeah.
그니까. 근데 wow. I tend to never really watch people around me because I'm afraid I'm gonna be like too 빠져버려 you know 친하면 안 볼 거 안 보게 될 거 같아.
Oh, the drama.
I really wanna like do the audition for at least like a small drama. I think. Is it actually possible for a person like me who has a lot of tattoo on his body to go on audition?
It's so funny because like on your body you probably have a lot of tattoos, yeah? but your like faces, as somebody said earlier, is totally like 청학동.
아 진짜?
Yeah, yeah.
아 그러니까 like, 그러니까 이게 그러니까 오디션이 되는 건가요?
Of course.
You could just cover up in future.
Yeah? Yeah. I would love to go for an audition.
Yeah, maybe you can start from like voice acting.
그러니까
가가지고 딕션이 되게 좋으셔.
저 자동차 광고 너무 하고 싶어요. Oh. 자동차 광고 뒤에서 당신이 꿈꾸던 자동차.
Oh. 그거는 yeah. We have to work hard for you. Two P's name actually say. 서동영군이 더 좋아요.
Unfortunately, that is no longer my real name. My real name is Samuel. So that name, I don't really have a lot of good memories on that. So
심지어 yeah, 법적으로 바뀐 줄 몰랐어.
저는 이제 서사무이에요. 법적으로. 그래서 right. 네.
Interesting. 네. Anyway, so glad that today we finally brought up the old spirit of Kevin. We're going to play your song and be right back for the second hour, which means we're going to play game with you
yes! together.
We're going to play a song that Kevin O personally doesn't really like, but I really love this song. This is 연인.
You're listening to K-Ride on TBS EFM 101.3 in Seoul and surrounding areas and 19.5 in Busan. I'm your driver, Samuel.
And I'm your driver, Alexander. You can listen live with our mobile app, TBS EFM.
Also, tune in at our website, tbscfm.seoul.kr, as well as 보이는 라디오 stream on YouTube under TBS EFM.
The second and third round of KO Quiz will soon begin, so keep your channel fixed and prepare your hand phone, everybody. We'll be back.
Yeah, also remember to send in messages for our chip-in question. And today's chip-in question was 여러분이 칭찬해주고 싶은 사람을 저희에게 알려주세요. Who do you want to give a round of praise to?
I'm sending your answers at Shop 113 if you want to win this coffee coupon. It's 51 for short messages, 101 for longer messages. Feel free on TBS EFM's app or the YouTube live streaming. And we're in the studio with Leela and we want to ask you the same question. Leela, 칭찬하고 싶은 사람. Who do you want to give a round of praise to? Anybody you have in mind?
Oh, me.
Yourself?
Yeah.
Because? 칭찬?
Because I'm having really hard time at, I mean, not hard time, but school is really hard.
대학원이니까.
So I want to encourage my, yeah, I'm going, oh, why did I ever go to grad school?
근데 진짜 중요해. I really like this attitude. Self-praising.
Otherwise, I really can't survive, I think.
여러분, 진짜 릴라한테 배우세요. 진짜 해야 돼. Sometimes you have to look at yourself. 진짜, I'm not kidding. This is like, look at yourself in the mirror and say, 오늘 잘했어. 오늘 진짜 잘했어. And then you will just keep getting better and better, right?
Yeah, otherwise...
뭔가 울 것 같아요.
No. Well, otherwise, I mean, I'm really kind of proud of myself these days because I'm going to grad school, I'm doing the radio, and I'm also preparing for a better future, investing in myself. So I want to really actually give myself a pat on the back. Also,
우리도 리나에게 칭찬 보냈습니다.
감사합니다.
성공돼서 우리 좀 구해세요, you know, save us, you can hire us.
On a side note, I also want to give a round of applause to our PD님 because today we did think of this really brilliant idea to invite our listeners into the, not into the studio, but through the phone call.
Okay.
So I asked our PD님, like, so how we should, is there a way that we could invite our listeners in a very like comfortable way without being awkward? And she came up with this idea.
Also, PD님한테 박수! Woo! Right, this is a teaser. Yo! Keepy.
Yeah.
All right, so like we mentioned, they are coming out with something. So 여러분 지금 듣고 계시는 분은 일단 핸드폰 충전하세요. 화장실 같은 소음은 안 되는데 가지 마세요. Prepare because we might call you at any time, right? Of course, we have to move on to our second quiz. What is it?
The second quiz is called Fast and Furious. Uh-huh. This is where the two DJs used to compete against each other through each of them 10 quizzes. But today we changed our rules a little bit so that you will be competing through one round only. So there will be 10 quizzes for you total, 10 questions. And each time somebody knows the answer to my question, can you give me a sign before just saying the answer?
Like 정답.
Can you, like 산다 or
산다. Okay.
So that our listeners can distinguish
so
which one is trying.
Quiz.
Yes.
It's like now me and Sam really competing.
Yes, but we will get rid of the timer. Okay. So no, not 60 seconds anymore.
Oh, mm. yeah, 완전.
So you can spend more time thinking.
Are you
about...
guys inspired by audio game? That's oh. why you want me to like compete with Sam?
Maybe.
와, 둘 중 하나만 살아남을 수 있다.
I'm glad to tell you that there will be a winner and there will be a loser. Oh, and man. The winner will be able to tell, ask rather, the loser to do their 벌칙, a penalty.
Punishment!
During our song break. And PD님 told us clearly that it shouldn't be a harsh penalty, mm-hmm. uh-huh. but it should be something that is good for your health. So like push-ups okay. or squats or whatever.
Oh, interesting. Mm-hmm. All right. Anyway, before we move on, we need to come out. I have to like 정신 차려야 돼. 너무 무서워. We have a few messages here. Inbit Yo's message. You want to get for us?
Inbit Yo님 says, 인사만 하고 쑥 나가볼게요. 다음에 봬요.
갔나 봐요, 이제. Andrina, you still say, I'm in love with Sam's sweaters. They look so cozy.
Yay! Thank
대편해
you.
보여, 사실.
I'm sorry? Yeah.
대편해 보여.
Yeah, it is.
처음부터님 say, 저 야광 배터리 배터리 배터리거든요.
배터리거든요. 일본어 쓰지 맙시다.
교체했나?
야광은 oh, 건전지.
Oh, oh, yo, it's battery. 사랑한 battery가 나갔나? I changed the battery. 되게 비쌌어요.
Oh, but your love and devotion for Kevin O.
아 근데 응원봉은
아니 근데 응원봉을 왜 가지고 계신 거죠?
This was
오늘...
made by Kevin's fans. Right?
I'm worried that our listeners might think that you knew the answer already, but you didn't
아니요.
at all. He just happened to carry it in his bag.
I carry it. 응원문도 예쁘고 if you could change the light. The problem is
이거
it's like a button style battery.
아,
three batteries like 8,000원이요. 여러분 왜 AAA 이런 거 안 쓰세요? 근데 AA 건전지 더 편하죠. Anyway, for Kevin, yeah, whatever.
For Kevin, yeah,
anyway,
whatever.
Two piece, one more message.
Oh, the two piece 님 says 샘은 페피여서 패션 피플이어서 무땡사 같은 패션 커머스 광고도 잘 어울릴 것 같아요.
Oh, the 신사, right?
Yeah.
신사.
I used 맞아, to do 맞아. a lot of ads for that company.
Wow. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and I even came up with a collaboration merch with that brand as
oh,
wow. well. But
아, 진짜?
Nowadays, I'm focused more on the music side, so yeah.
아, 왜? Mm-hmm. 다 해야지.
그러니까 자동차 천천히. 하고 싶다고.
그러니까.
조금씩 조금씩 올라가. Anyway, guys, we are going to move on to Fast and Furious. Today, me and Sam has to fight for the speed quiz.
Mm-hmm.
We have 10 questions mm-hmm. Lena's going to ask. Whoever knows the answer first has to scream our name out and answer it. We have no time limit, right? Only 10 questions.
Mm-hmm. No, but try to be quick, please.
Okay. All right. Are you ready, Sam? Mm,
of course.
All right. 음마주사!
Is there music?
Game begin.
Oh, oh wow. How many members is NCT?
Sam!
Yes.
Seven?
No, 아, a lot more.
진짜 많아.
Uh-huh.
Pass.
Shall we come back to that later?
Okay.
NCT's Do Young is the younger brother of which male actor?
Oh my god, why are you doing this to us? Pass.
우리 진짜 yeah. NCT 산더. 팬들 와서 yeah. 버밍하겠다.
We'll come back to this later.
Yes,
배우 pass. 박보검의 팬클럽 이름은? What's the fan club name of
Sam,
actor Park Bo-gum?
별 보러 가자.
No.
별 다방.
No, no, no. It has
별.
his name.
산더.
It has
산더.
his name in it. Yes.
Bubblegum.
No, it has his name in it.
아, 아, 아. 박보물.
산더.
Yes.
보검. 보검.
아, 아, 아. Three letters. Three more letters.
아, 야, 우리 어떡하냐.
Wait, can we go back to the first quiz, please?
Yes.
Sam, 23명.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. 왜 갑자기, 야, 너 지금. 안 돼, 안 돼. UT 보고, 보고.
And the next question. 아, 그.
NCT 도영 is the younger brother.
No, 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 third question.
배우 박보검의 팬클럽 이름.
공명.
아, 야, 훔치, 보지, 훔쳐보지 마.
공명,
안 돼, 안 돼.
No, 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 no. Next one, next one.
배우 박보검의 팬클럽 이름. You don't know that. Who was the winner? Of Show Me the Money 9.
What?
Sando!
Yes.
What is his name? He joined P Nation, Anya.
No. The winner of Show Me the Money Season 9.
Lil Boy.
Yes. The answer is Lil Boy. He's a member of which group?
I'm sorry, who?
Lil Boy. Is a member of which...
Sam, Geeks.
Yes. Who's the former leader of 2PM?
Sando! Park Jae-bong.
Yes. 너나 잘하세요. It's a line from which...
Sando!
Yes.
친절한 금자씨.
Yes. Which girl group sang ASAP?
산더.
Yes.
에스파 아니야.
No, no, no.
무섭지.
ASAP.
ASAP. Yes. 보지 마! 진짜 해적 던져버려!
Well, they can help us, so.
That is right.
ASAP. 누구지? Which girl group? ASAP.
passive.
Here's a question for Xander. What is the name of model slash actress that starred in Squid Game?
Oh!
Yes.
Sam Sebyeok.
The name of the actress?
Kim Sebyeok.
God, I don't know her real name.
Okay. Who is the husband of actress Hahira?
Oh! 서사물 최수종.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
And you're not. You guys are not doing really great.
And how many left?
We don't have any left.
Okay, let's go back to the second question. How about?
아 됐어. 안 돼.
Okay,
done. Oh no, what up, though? I feel very defeated.
I'm seeing all the answers on our YouTube stream.
그러니까, a
lot everybody of our... knows every answer. Except for you two.
Stacy구나.
Yeah, ASAP.
What is Stacy?
Stacy is the name of the girl group.
아, 거 봐. 우리 진짜 아치 같아.
심지어 여기 써 있었네요.
어디?
정답이 있었어요. 우리 큐에.
Oh man, we
Stacy with ASAP. Wow.
아, 진짜 대본에 있었어요. 아. 어, 양꼬치 님의 복 보건복지부.
역시 양꼬치.
아, 보건복지부가.
It's a 복지부. Pun for the Minister of Health.
아, 보건복지부.
아, Because like welfare related.
Two pieces of NCT 도영 형이 홍천기 양면
Exactly. But what is his name? His name is 공명. We were watching it together. Oh. I mean, through our phone.
That's his brother.
Yes.
Whoa.
Oh, for any of you who didn't know that.
나 몰랐어. I'm actor, watching this drama, 홍천기.
Oh. Actor 공명 and NCT 도영 are brothers.
Oh man, I did not know. 소름. 진짜.
Yeah. 진짜 생겼네.
Honestly, oh, they 진짜. Don't look very much alike yeah. to me personally.
How come I never knew brothers. About it?
Well, they come to, they appear on variety shows a lot, but recently.
Oh, 나 몰랐지. NCT, I didn't even know they were like 23 members. Don't kill us, all the NCT fans, okay?
And Show Me the Money 9's winner was Lil Boy, who's in Kicks. 2PM's former leader is Park Jae-bom. Mm-hmm. 너나 잘하세요 is a line from 친절한 김재씨. ASAP is a song from Stacy. The name of the model slash actress that starred in Squid Game.
Right, what is her name? Sebyeok. Actually, I don't know her name.
She's her character name is Sebyeok. I don't know her real name.
I was 약간 고민했는데 그거를 질문으로 할지 이거를 질문으로 할지 고민하다가 the model name is 정호연.
So you know what? A fun fact about her. Actually, I saw the news yesterday. On Instagram, she became the second most follower for in a Korean actress.
Oh no!
Ah, 맞아, 맞아, 맞아.
She surpassed 홍혜교.
Oh my god, who's the first then?
I don't know.
Maybe
so amazing. Mm. Maybe, right? So I was so amazed. Like, just because of this one drama, Squid Game, boom!
Yeah, but she, her role was actually really...
연기 잘했어.
Yeah,
very chic하고, right? Anyway, so who's the winner here?
It's up to PD님 because the whole procedure was very confusing to me.
Right.
Shall we accept the...
Oh, yeah!
Okay, let's make the winner Xander.
감사합니다, 여러분. 하지만 the thing is like okay, let me focus. Oh, wait. 내가 winner니까 벌칙 해야 되구나.
맞아요.
Okay, before I do the 벌칙 thing, 여러분, 아까 보니까 on YouTube you guys got so many correct answers.
I know.
So after the song break, after Samuel does his 벌칙, his punishment, we are gonna randomly call you. If you see a number, pick it up. And answer the question. You have 10 questions, I believe, right? And then you guys just have to get it 5, right?
Yes.
다섯 개만 맞추면
일단 첫 라운드니까 조금 쉽게 가려고
쉽게?
이게 쉬운 거였어요?
쉬운 거 아닌데?
아니 우리 청취자 퀴즈는 훨씬 더 재밌고 쉽게 준비했습니다.
아, 오케이, 오케이.
아, DJ들이랑 이건 DJ인데
Right, meanwhile, we have to make Samuel do some punishment. So we're gonna listen to the song Stacy ASAP ASAP. But while meanwhile, he has to do 10 push-ups.
Okay, that's easy.
Be right back. Yep. All right, we are going to connect to one of our listeners.
Oh, so
I think we're connected, and we're going to write ask a question right away from Lila.
Oh, you get it. I hear her.
여보세요.
여보세요.
시간 주세요. Ready, go.
Game begin.
아유미가 속했던 걸그룹 이름은?
엉덩이가 예쁜 작은 나 같은
여자.
던던 댄스는 어느 걸그룹의 노래일까요?
네?
던던 댄스는 어느 걸그룹의 노래일까요? 넘어갈게요. 배우 김소연의 남편은?
이상우.
이상우. 오! 드라마 원더우먼의 주인공 역할을 열연 중인 배우는?
원더우먼.
드라마 안 봐서 모르겠어요.
산더가 속했던 그룹 이름은?
헤임.
산더의 그룹 이름은? 이키스. 드라마 대장금의 주인공 이름은?
이영애.
네, 영화 왕의 남자에서 공길 역을 맡았던 배우는
이준기.
락 그룹 버즈의 보컬은 버즈 보컬.
민경훈.
슈스케 시즌 1 우승자는 슈스케 시즌 1.
오? 오.
아.
오. 근데
모르겠어요.
오, 다섯 개 맞췄어요.
아, 와, 축하드립니다.
선생님
안녕하세요.
감사합니다.
일단 who are you? 자기 소개 부탁드릴게요. 누구세요?
저 클라우드 K예요.
아, 저희 애청자세요.
어, 제가 차단 많이 했던 클라우드 K님이구나.
아, 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요, 클라우드 K님.
네, 안녕하세요.
삐삐을 욕했어요. 안녕하세요, 삐삐 이런 거요.
아, 버튼이 눌려서 소리가 들렸는데. 네.
Right, so interesting. 클라우드 K님 축하드립니다.
감사합니다.
아, 저희가 네. 더 감사합니다.
일단 전화 받으셔서
너무 몰라서 죄송해요.
아니에요. 너무 잘 맞추셨어요. 그리고 이게 전화를 받으면 원래 긴장해서
머리가 하얘졌어요.
맞아요. 아는 것도 잘 대답 못 하시는데 대답 너무 잘해주셨어요.
맞아요. 일단 클라우드K님 축하드립니다. 네. 오늘 피자 감사합니다. 쿠폰은 보내드리겠습니다. 한 2주 걸릴 수도 있으니까 조금만 참아 참고 기다리세요. 퀴즈
너무 잘 맞춰주셨어요.
Right.
아, 네, 감사합니다. 네,
지금 뭐하고 계세요 혹시?
지금 K라이브 당연히 듣고 있죠. 밥 먹으면서.
아, 밥 먹으면서요?
아, 점심 메뉴는 뭔지 궁금한데요.
네.
지금 사진 올렸어요.
아, 오, 점심 사진. 메뉴도 올려주셨어요.
Right.
네.
항상 저희 들어주셔서 너무 감사합니다.
네, right. 감사합니다.
감사합니다. 그럼 점심 맛있게. 메뉴.
점심 너무 좋죠.
포도.
상도 오빠랑 똑같은 메뉴야.
진짜요?
너무 똑같은데요 메뉴가? 오늘
저 어제 밤에
거랑,
포도랑
맞아요. 저 지금 샤인 머스켓 꽂혀가지고 맛있어요.
맞아요, 진짜 맛있어요. 요즘 샌드위치도 되게 맛있어 보인다.
네.
여러분, you guys have to follow her diet. 이게 진짜 단백질 fiber.
맞아, 과일.
전화 왔어요.
전화.
근무 중이신가요?
그렇습니까 봐요.
아, 네, 네, 지금 점심 시간이라서.
아, 근무 중에도 저희 연결해 주셔서 너무 감사합니다.
그럼 방에
피디님이 너무 애절했어요.
알겠습니다. 일단 감사합니다, 진짜.
네, 계속해서 드릴게요.
네, 맛있게 드세요. 바이 바이.
바이 바이.
All right, let us go through quickly the rest of the question that she did not get it right. The first one is Ayumi's was in which girl group?
She was in the girl group Suga. Suga. And
right?
Dun Dun Dance is a song by Oh My Girl.
Mm.
The husband of actress Kim So-yeon is Lee Sang-woo and she got that correct.
Mm-hmm.
Which actress is playing? Lee Han-hee is playing the main character of the drama Wonder Woman currently. And Xander was a member of which idol group?
2PM.
You kiss. Uh-huh. And she also got this correct. In drama 대장금월, Jewel in the Palace, 이영애 played the main character.
Right.
And 공길, or the clown in the movie 왕의 남자, or the king and the clown, was played by 이준기.
Right.
Also, the main singer for the rock group Pudzu is 민경훈. Yes. And who's the winner of Superstar K season 1? We talked about this person earlier.
서인국구나.
Yes.
It feels like yesterday that he just won that thing. That's
it's really confusing. The first season is won by 서인국. Right. Mm-hmm. The last quiz was name one movie that has one bin in it.
아저씨!
Yes.
Nice. We have one message from Mildred saying that Claude K님 목소리 너무 예쁘네요.
I agree.
인정.
And Mildred is not even Korean. She wrote the message in Korean, so thank
you
for that
too. Very good Korean also. Anyway, this is so fun. 여러분, 앞으로는 진짜 우리는 스팸 전화 아닙니다.
그 피자 쿠폰도 드리고.
맞아요. 되게 간단한 퀴즈만 그냥 정답 맞춰보면 you can win a pizza gift card.
네. 약간 근데 우리 룰을 확실히 한번 잡아야 될 것 같은 게 10문제 중에 5문제 이상 맞히면 피자 쿠폰, 5문제 못 맞추면 커피 쿠폰을 드리고 있습니다.
아, 진짜?
네, 룰이 그거예요. 네.
5개 맞추면 되는 거죠. 들으면서 야, 아, 내가 저거보단 잘 맞힐 수 있다는 분들이 있으면
무조건 전화 받으면 되네. 야, this
is amazing. Good investment. Just a call and you can get a pizza.
I know.
근데 once you're connected, we will give you a coffee coupon anyway.
Yeah, 너무 좋아요. Anyway, thank you so much for coming again once again to be our quiz master here. I like this different version today. 진짜 재밌다.
Yes.
Right, enjoy your time tonight, and I'll try to text you while watching Hong Chun-ji.
Yes.
And we'll see you next week. We're going to say goodbye to you with a song by So In-guk, who was the winner of Superstar K season 1, 아름다운 이별. See you next week!
See you next week!